Good evening, Karina Cavaglio with ABC News. The future of the former LNP leader Tim Nicholls is in doubt. His replacement, Deb Frecklington, is yet to confirm whether he'll be given a seat on her front bench. Amid speculation, Mr. Nicholls could quit Parliament altogether.
Hitting the airwaves, the woman who was deputy, now trying to sell a new-look leadership.
Obviously, I can really bridge the divide between city and country. I've, you know, got a bit of both in me, and I think that's important for a party like the LNP.
The Kingaroy-based MP is the first woman to lead the LNP, but first, some soul-searching about the party's failed election bid.
We do need to regroup. We need to get out there and work out where we went wrong.
Yet Deb Frecklington is still sprouting the slogans of that failed campaign.
We had a massive amount of fear and smear being thrown at us by the Labor Party.
Labor spent the election campaign reminding voters of Tim Nicholls' links to Campbell Newman, and it's sticking with a similar tactic.
Deb was central to the failed Tim Nicholls LNP re-election campaign. They were literally joined at the hip.
The big question now for Deb Frecklington is what to do with Tim Nicholls, should he decide to stay on in Parliament. As she firms up her shadow cabinet this week, will she award her former boss a shadow ministry or relegate him to the backbench?
As LNP MPs wait to see whether they snag a seat on the front bench, the new health minister seems a bit overwhelmed by his promotion.
The scale of it I can tell you, 24 hours in, a bit daunting.
During the helipad at the Lady Salento Children's Hospital, Stephen Miles tried to shrug off the perception health is a sink or swim portfolio.
I'll be doing my best to swim.
Not exactly on top of the world. Kieran McKechnie, ABC News.